Right now, the craze is dance. Whether you can dance or whether you've never started, everybody wants to dance. It's crazy, it's energetic.
Action! Come on!
And it's definitely a workout.
You guys should be totally out of breath, because I am.
What's great about this DVD is if you've never danced, if you've had a little experience, they're easy dance moves that you can pick up and follow and improve each time you do it. Anybody can do this.
Put everything together from the top, starting with the twist.
I chose these dances because I feel like when you watch ballroom and Latin dancing, it's the cha-cha, it's the jive, it's the pasa. You know, those are the ones that really stand out. Plus, the jive, of course, gets your heart rate up.
Woo! Oh my goodness.
The cha-cha is all about your body, your hip action, your sides, your stomach.
Pasa! Use those sides! Come on, pump that hip!
And then, of course, the paso is all about strength and control and your center and your arms.
Keep them really strong. No spaghetti arms.
I figured it was a bit of everything and worked every single muscle in your body.
Take everything you have. Burn it off.
With dancing, you never get bored. There's something new. There's something exciting. And you know, it brings off so much happy energy that you don't even feel like you're working out. I mean, it's fun. It's something that, you know, you can do with your friends and you can laugh at the same time, you know? And you can't really laugh when you're lifting weights, you know? You just get to kind of let loose, be yourself, and still get a rocking body. The thing that I love about dancing and working out that way is you get a lean body. You don't really get this chunky, you know, stocky body. It's very lean, it's very feminine, and I love that.
A little sass, be really flirty.
The development for this project is really cool because I had this idea and I didn't really know how to express it. And I was on my tour at the time, so I was like flip videoing me doing my dances on my tour bus. And then once we got here and we started rehearsing, it was just go, 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 and I love that. Whoever is watching the video for the first time, I would just say, you know what? If you feel so awkward, just go with it. Because of course it's gonna feel awkward, you know, especially if you haven't danced. If you dance, you're gonna get it a little bit quicker.
Just kidding. Sorry, I swear when I get things wrong.
I always tell all of my partners this. I say, listen, if it feels awkward, you're doing it right.
Step, jump, reach.
Dancing with the Stars definitely inspired me to do this DVD. Being on that show, you get to train this one person, you know, and it's like, you know, I wish I could go to every person's house and just teach them. So this is a way that the fans, they can come in and work out with you and feel like they're a part of it too. I cannot say this enough. When you do this, you are gonna see results so quick and you're gonna feel tighter, you're gonna feel slimmer, you're gonna feel really lean, and it's fun. You don't even feel like you're working out. The thing that I hope the most is that the women that are watching this DVD will know that, you know what, anyone can dance and anybody can do this, and that they'll feel a little bit more confident about themselves and feel sexy and get that motivation. You know, everybody has to start somewhere, and hopefully they'll start here. Let's go dance.